Try not to think that it all starts up again tomorrow.